When you face an 11-year-old pitcher in live at-bats and he politely tells you to get off his plate. I was not expecting this one, and almost forgot to move. I feel sorry for all 11 you players.